Hey there, I'm not driving, I'm just sitting in my car. Sometimes it's just easiest to do these videos real quick, but I wanted to show you how you can remove the background of a photo really quickly from your phone by using this application website called remove.bg. You can do it on your phone or you can use it on your desktop, but it's super simple to use. And then in another video, I'll show you how I use this to make my thumbnails or cover art for my YouTube channel and how simple it is. You don't need Photoshop, it doesn't cost anything, and it's just a really quick and easy app to use. Okay.
Remove.bg, select photo, I usually just pick a selfie, and then watch this. You put it in there and scroll down, and ta-da, that's it. Now you can go in here and edit it, but I highly suggest using your laptop or your computer for that, because when you try to do this on your phone, it really doesn't work out as well as you think that it will. Like, see, don't do this, it does not work. So just, cancel that and then just hit the download button and that's it. And then you'll just have something and you didn't have to waste tons of time on Photoshop.
Okay, hope you're having a good day. Let me know if that helped you. Bye.